I'm just sat here in my tent and we're being killed. Just fuck off, will ya? I don't like the way you threw that.
Might chop some wood.
Morning. So Northumbria's police is always proud to protect. Proud to protect who? Cuadrilla? Man on the street, who are you proud to protect? Oh, no reply, just a smirk. Well, that's hugely surprising. Look at this, right up the road, right up the road. To protect then? Is it Cuadrilla? Yeats? Is it me? Are you proud to protect me? Oh, you're not replying. It's because you don't have an answer.
Some of them were protecting Wensley's hire plant vehicles before.
Oh well, I'm glad to know that our money is being spent wisely protecting farm vehicles. Yes. Oi, evidence gatherers! Stay away from people, you can't be trusted. We're watching you. Oh, I'm going to have to go over here. The evidence gatherers hit people and then they film in the opposite direction. Oh. Do you know what though? See that? You know the new kitchen you bought your wife? Well, I hope you can drink kitchen cupboards when the water all goes fucked. You're just like in a miner strike, aren't you? Taking the money, selling everybody out. Well done. Oh, here we go. Here's the evidence gatherers that try to hit women. Stay away from this one. People of Britain, stay away from this man.
We're having cold pizza and a brew for brekkie because we're classy, aren't we?
Looking at sites in Northumbria, how are you going to feel about that then?
Well, he don't care because he just lives down the street, eh? And he don't care about him fracking in Lancashire. We can't go any closer to the evidence gatherers because of the amount of violence they've put towards us, but you know, we have to be a witness. I said that, who are they proud to protect? Is it Cuadrilla? Yeah, corporations. It's a bad do when we have to be crusty evidence gatherers to make sure that the police, when the police hurt us, that we've got evidence. Lou, you make sure that nobody hurts Nick and I'll make sure nobody gets on camp. The one really weird thing about the police is, right, they always seem really surprised when we are offended, right, by woman beaters. Like it's a thing, like it's okay to hit women in the police force. That's a really weird thing. They seem surprised that we're offended by violence. To be fair, I better move away a little bit. Too close, isn't it?
Yeah, and I'm carrying an offensive.
Yeah. It's not like 3993. At least 3993 was willing to show us what his caller number was. This one hides it. What's your caller number, lad?
5808.
5808. He's added to the roll call of shame for hitting woman, along with 3993. 2518. Police dogs get paid more than coppers, you know, Lou. Yeah, they get paid apparently on overtime, £2 an hour more. Oh, here we go. Been very good if we've been kept for so long. My humble abode, my tent. Number one, the muse. Oh, here we go. the road is closed. Well done. The road is closed in both directions. I hope they're filming how the road's closed. The road's closed there, and the road's closed there.
Okay, on your mark,
go! Oh, come on, come on! Let's get going! Woo! Oh, God. If we wanted to, we could have. Yeah, of course we could. You're too fat to move. Quicker, catch me! Bunch of bastards.